Lil JT on his bass, bringing the year in 2010. Check the chords out.